Are you facing a problem with your ear speakers not working on your iPhone after the iOS 17 update? No worries. Here is a quick and advanced troubleshooting guide on how to fix the ear speaker not working issue on your iPhone. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Check the ear speaker setting on the iPhone. Open Settings, scroll down, tap Accessibility, scroll down, tap Touch, scroll down, tap Call Audio Routing. Now select Speaker. Quickly after that, try the next solution. Solution 2. Check your sound settings. Make sure that the ringer volume is turned up and the silent switch is not enabled. Now restart your iPhone. And now check your issue. Now if you still have any issues, then try the next solution. Solution 3. Clean the ear speaker. Dust and dirt can sometimes block the speaker, preventing sound from coming through. Use a soft brush or a can of compressed air to clean the ear. After that, see what happens. If you still have any issues, try the next process. Solution 4. Give a reset to all settings. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap on General. Scroll down. Tap on Transfer or Reset. Then, tap on Reset. Select Reset All Settings. And you will reset all settings. After that, enter your passcode and reset your network settings. Make sure by resetting all settings, your phone settings will be set to default. So you should remember your password as well. After that, your problem will be solved. If you still have any questions, please write them down in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching.